Profile selected? Eh, okay. Okay, my sound is working fine, at least. Chris Redfield. So let's see, I might... I'm hoping it pops me right back to my checkpoint. I'm not sure... Oh, this isn't good. I might have to redo that whole section over again. Well, let's see what we're... health and, Oh, we do have a friggin' first aid spray. How much cash do I have? 600, so it saved my upgrades. I really don't have shit to purchase. Organize, let's... You know, that's a slot I really don't need taken up by that. I think we're gonna remove that, but give me that. And can let Shiva keep what she's got. Let's see where they put me. Hopefully it'll be... the 1960s. Okay... No. No. They're not gonna make me do this over again, are they?
You grab
okay.
it.
Okay.
They're not gonna make me do this over again. Are you shitting me? Fuck. No. Get. No. Fuck you. Go away. Oh, I am not fucking happy, man. I am really not fucking happy with this. I'm seriously fucking annoyed. Jesus Christ, Shiva, cut it out. I'm already pissed off. Oops. And I'm missing my... I gotta calm down. How the f*** did he know that I was going for the headshot? And now Twitch is giving me fucking lag messages. Great. Shit, I am the worst. Who is she shooting at? I should have taken away her goddamn bullets. You're kidding me, right? This... She couldn't keep him. Literally! Couldn't keep two... assholes off of my dick while I snipe people. Fucking unreal, Shiva. I don't know if I hit him or not. There's a lot of goodies out there. So not only did she heal me when I didn't need healing, she let two guys walk up on me and fucking slap me around. God damn it, Sheva. Alright. She's the worst. Well, and here's another thing. I don't know if that gun is better than the one I have.
Take it.
Okay.
Yeah, great. There's a how to kill the monsters from last game. I can't believe I have to do this whole fucking thing over again. I'm sorry I'm making you people watch this again.
Thanks, partner.
I'm only doing it because fucking I can't trust you. Alright, okay. Wow, I actually had to reassociate my controls. Alright. I heard a chain rattle. Assume there's a guy on a fence somewhere. What are you shooting out, Sheva? Whatever it was, I guess she got him. I know there's a red herb here. Whoa, there's a sniper. Oh, or is that her? So she's got a laser scope on her sniper rifle? That is so not cool. Gotta switch them up when I get the chance. He didn't blow up. There was stuff here. Where did it go? Oh, goddamn this game. Okay. Alright, we killed him. You know what? I gotta turn the sound up. I can't hear shit.
Use this.
Thank you. Are you out of bullets? Before I go on, I'm gonna see if I can give her bullets. Ah, she's got machine gun ammo. Fuck her.
Take it.
Okay.
There we go. Whoops. What are you shooting at? Oh. Yeah, great. A checkpoint that doesn't mean anything if the game shuts down. They make you do the whole fucking level over again. That was a chest shot. I'm hoping that was dynamite. Oh wow, they're down here now, huh? Wait, who is throwing dynamite from up there, you fuckers? This guy's running around like a maniac. No. No. No crossbow for you. What the hell? Why do they keep taking that circuitous route? You don't get ahead either. I literally did not know these assholes were here. Whoops. Duck. I wasted a grenade. Where did that come from? Well, she can have this. You don't have a shotgun. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Donk! That's mine. Let's see. Come on. This is yours. Come on, Shiva.
Come on. Okay.
It is. Where did that come from? I literally was spraying her as she died. Fucking unreal. What, she used that already? First off, hold on. Organize this. Shit. Give me the fucking sniper rifle you don't know how to fucking use. I swear to Christ. Oh, I only have 600 anyway. I mean, how the hell does she not... Maybe it's just me because I got my head in the sniper rifle, but fuck me, say something when we're surrounded. You dizzy chick. This has a bit of a more rapid fire. Damn, I wanted to take that shot and I shouldn't have. You know what? Maybe we'll just push forward. Yeah, I'm surrounded by an idiot partner.
Up there. Give me a hand.
Assist jump. Good. Get up there and do some good. You're not doing any down here. Where are you going, stupid? Where are you going? Where are you going? Come back, you're fighting me. That's dynamite. Yeah, she's just doing great up there. And I can't fucking access my goddamn... I can't do anything. Chris, maybe I should have helped you instead of just standing up there with my thumb up my fucking ass. She is the worst. Rather be fucking alone. Here, stupid. You want to get up there and try this again and actually be useful?
Come on. Come on. Come on. Roger.
What, Jack? Just do the jump.
Come on. Roger.
Holy shit.
Roger.
Infuriating. This game can be infuriating. Now let's see what she's doing up there. I guess I gotta run up there and help her, because she's obviously too stupid to do anything. Hey, buddy. How's your face? The fuck are you doing up here? He's got fucking dynamite. So does he. And I just shot it with him right in front of me.
Take this.
All right. Yeah, I know, I'm on it. I swear to Christ. I think I shot that shit out of the air, which is fucking impressive. Yeah, pick up the ammo instead of curb stomping the dead guy. And I didn't mean to pick that up.
Thanks.
I'm sorry I yelled at you, Sheva. But you are fucking stupid. Now, there's something shiny up there.
Take this.
Oh, thank you. You're still stupid, but thank you. So, after 15 minutes, we're finally to the point where I quit last night.
It's too heavy for you. Let me give you a hand.
See, checkpoint. Stupid me thought checkpoint meant checkpoint. Checkpoint just meant, all right, if you die, we'll respawn you back here.
You grab it.
But if you shut the machine off, you're fucked. And I should have known that, because Capcom. Oh, the fucking bat. I probably should have had the sniper rifle out. See, this is why you don't trust your zombies to drive your giant biological monsters in trucks. And why you don't give discount door locks to these things. It's a batter biller!
What is that?
Oh, like she's gonna know, Chris? Fucking look at it. Oh. I guess I was supposed to... Woo! Hit that. Now, if I remember correctly, there are, like, landmines. Proximity bombs!
I need your help.
You're shitting me, right, Sheva? Yeah, you always do, Sheva. Proximity mine didn't seem... If you're gonna take the rear, why are you following me? Jesus, Sheva. Alright. Occasionally it does an attack that exposes that ridiculous thing on its back. I can't get a clear shot. We need to do more explosives. Yeah, I tried. He's not even pissed off yet.
Thanks.
Did you put it down there, Sheva? Okay, seriously?
Come on! Come on!
Okay! Okay!
Come on! Come on!
Yeah, that was really easy to dodge when I'm clipping through the fucking... What the hell is it doing? How is it not setting off the goddamn proximity bomb? Are you shitting me? There we go. God, I love how the inventory system in this piece of shit is so intuitive. Come on, you gotta get close to me, Sheva. I did not just give that to her! Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this.
Give me a grenade.
Thank you, Christ. Are you gonna go boom? That was hardly... like, demonstratively death for that thing.
Chris, Sheva, get in.
But there was a bunch of barrels and stuff I could have... Oh no, it's a vehicle section. Oh no. But I left barrels. Not hard to be accurate when you're just walking up to the ass end of something that's sitting there and blowing its kingdom gum. Alright, we got 1400. I gotta give Sheva fucking health, though. I can sell one of these. Oh, do I have treasures to sell? Yeah, I do, actually. Who am I selling these to? We don't have a thank you guy here. Alright, so we need to organize. All right. I'm not getting meleeed much. Like, I gave that to her because she's dumb. If anything, I need a vest to stop me from getting hit by TNT. What I'll do is upgrade my rifle. Why won't it let me... Oh, because I have to do that from the organized. Derp. Alright. You know what I need? No, that shotgun should be way more powerful than it is, and it's not. Alright. I think that's it. I think we're ready to go. They officially established the progenitor virus.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Shove it to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
This is headquarters. We're a little oblique right now.
He's on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
Did you continue with your operation like we explicitly ordered you to?
They don't let
you think you should mention the giant bat fucking caterpillar that you just killed?
What you gotta do to stop him? Don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down.
I never liked these sections very much.
Hold on tight!
Wait, was I supposed to tap that or hold it?
Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Los Clarkas. The data refers to the infected as my GP.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
What?
You got me. And they didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Oh my god.
It's gonna get bumpy. Hang on.
Checkpoint. I literally can't have my gun any further to the left. So, there was no way to avoid that damage. And now I'm getting a message from Twitch about lag. Which I simply shouldn't be.
Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
Hit that QTE, man!
We're under attack. There are too many of them to handle.
Reinforcements are en route. Hold your position until they arrive.
Hey, guess what, asshole? We're under attack too.
Let's pick up the pace.
So put your big girl panties on and just let us do our job. Look at that. Just a flesh wound. Our vehicle's health is getting dangerously low. Can I give the vehicle green herbs or will that hurt it? Checkpoint.
There's
no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it!
Nice!
This truck is gonna explode! It's Duff Man. We're getting driven around by Duff Man. Duff Man is okay with killing these guys! Wait, what? What the fuck just happened? What the literal fuck just happened? Oh. Duff Man gave the vehicle some health. Duff Man does not want to take a bath! Are their motorcycles made of C4? Oh, here we go again. Did I just die again? No, okay. What a way for a duck to travel. Underground. Duffman says the bridge is out. I should have paid attention.
Now we took this left turn at Albuquerque.
What could have done this?
Oh, I don't know. We've been wading through corpses for a day now, Sheva. Duffman is certainly not happy with the situation. Duffman says he's dead, Jim. Uh-oh. Is there a T-Rex around here?
Look out!
Uh-oh, I got a bad feeling about... never mind. Oh, hey, buddy.
Where's the Hobbit set? B5O Fedman, I smell the blood of a crisp red reel.
I just fucked that up. I stink. Oh, should she go, Shia LaBeouf? Should she? Chevy, you're not ready for quips. Take this as soon as we get the load, you ugly bastard! Look at his face twitching! Oh, I overheated! Damn!
Look! There's something coming out of it! We should try aiming at those!
Okay, Sheva. You're suddenly the expert on giant ogre parasitic monsters? Alright, there we go. Let me guess, Sheva, we should aim at the big one now. I fucking hit X, you pile of garbage. I'm hitting fucking X, so I don't know what the fuck this thing wants me to do. You know, for a guy with a big giant domed skull, he can't take a bullet too well.
Oh, I'm so embarrassed. Don't make it come out again.
Oh, that felt so good. That thing's been in there for ages. Please don't cast me in Batman v Superman. Please. What the fuck did we just do? Holy shit, Chris. Duffman says, "Ow."
Where are you, Josh?
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
What?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
They bleached her hair.
This woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
And even though everybody else wants to have sex with her, I never did.
Wait! You're not going alone.
Was that a chapter? Tell me that was a chapter. Ah, fuck.
Chris, wait.
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
What? Why is there a time limit?
These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We are partners.
For a day.
Now, wait,
what? Stick that chauvinist male pig shit up your ass, Chris. A-S-A-S-S! Ha ha! I can now view the Majini file. Alright, even though we just did this. Wait, what is... what's the new one? Is this new? Or is this new? No, we still only have one shotgun. But we have a stun rod. What is this? Oh, I don't even... I only have 900. What the hell am I doing? I love those... the History Umbrella things on this is so... the loading time is so fast you can't even begin to read them.
Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
In Count Dracula's castle.
He was a top official with Umbrella, and the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source. The whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
So they're referencing Code Veronica.
Wesker.
Yeah, I'm an agent. What do you want? Wesker in cutscenes is so impossibly overpowered. They're gonna have to nerf me in Marvel Capcom 3. Now this, you do this in the DLC. which wasn't available when I started. Did Chris just leave a grease mark on the table? I can dodge bullets, but not Jill's.
Jill!
Jill's body was never found and she was presumed dead. The person I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
Yeah, but not that close.
What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I...
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident was to cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists.
Umbrella just has this scorched earth policy. Whenever anything goes wrong, they're just like, nah, fuck it. Burn them out and let's move on.
Responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has for that.
So even if it is natives.
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero. But together,
even in Marvel Capcom 3, I was kind of a letdown.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
But not that chill chick. Hang she on. Sounds dumb. Whee! I saw this jackass once. Oh, the marshlands. Oh, boy. Time is... All right, we got 15 minutes still. Alright. I keep getting lagging issues from Twitch. The Beast Slate.
Okay.
Wait, how did this guy get here? Oh. Sorry.
From the evidence gathered thus far, it would appear that the most of Delta Team was wiped out between the time they requested backup and the time we reached the area. One of their beacons was still transmitting in an active signal, so we moved to intercept due to this possibility of survivors. While en route, the beacon's transmission ceased. Judging by the last transmission, the beacon should be ahead of our current position. There's a sealed door currently blocking our route, so infiltration may be proved difficult. End report.
Well, that was scintillating. You really were gonna waste a shotgun shell. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I could probably just fucking... Ugh. Okay. Just wasted a bullet and a slice. And even here, in the middle of the jungle in the marshes, we've got vases to destroy. I don't know if it's me or what. I can't seem to hit two of those things in one swing. Okay. Enough pillaging and looting. I got 4 grenades. These, can I? No, okay. Well, I guess we should go back. Okay, you can't get in the water yet either. Uh-oh. Can I just cut through this shit? No. I'm missing something. Come on. Oh, that's right, derp. We need to accelerate. Can't remember. There was sometimes there's secrets in the boats, if I remember right. Sorry, thought I saw something. Didn't. Yeah, I know. I know that on the map it shows me where to go. I'm just looking around. See, I can get in here. Yeah. Let's see what we got here. Checkpoints. I probably need the other plates, now that I'm thinking about it. Fishies.
Take it.
Roger.
First bullets we've seen in a while.
All infected.
How could someone do this to them?
Wrong one. Fuck, really? You know that how could someone do this to them is what people were saying about Capcom. Nice, Sheva. Wow, did that do a lot of damage. Oofa. She must not have health left.
Come on! Roger. Are you okay?
God damn it, Sheva, I'm fine. Instead of fucking asking me if I'm okay and spraying me when I don't want to, how about you shoot the guy that's coming from behind? Jesus! God, I want to fucking strangle you sometimes.
Okay.
Fuck! What do we got?
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Thanks for the help.
Take it.
Roger.
Oh, that was a treasure. I was thinking it was one of the plates.
Take it.
Roger.
There's gotta be one of those plates out here, so. Like, she wasted a full fucking first aid spray, and I wasn't even close to dying. Like, that's just obnoxious. There we go, Warrior Slate. There's our boat. Actually, oh, guess not. Uh-oh. Get them already? Huh. One of them must have had a heart monitor attached to those spikes. Sheva, stop trying to shoot, but we're just gonna go past.
Are you okay?
I'm just gonna put these two in, and then we'll go to the. I think we only need one more. Hope we only did one more. Oh. I guess that's not where we put the thingies. Oh, the glowing part of the map is probably where we put the thingies. Let's just go out there and see. Get out. I think I'm gonna leave the shotgun out. Oh no, this is just where the door is. Okay. Oh, that's convenient. Just see if anything's on here. And then there's a spot up top. What the hell exploded? Like, seriously? Did a chicken explode? Like, what the fuck was that? I will take the machine gun ammo. Hello? This is handgun ammo? You can have that, Sheva. Hello, King Cash. How you doing? One of them ate it, dropped an egg.
Take it.
Okay.
Go ahead, Sheva. Next time we get in trouble, go ahead and pop that egg in. And we have to take our first break, so I will be right back. Thank you for watching, everybody. See you in a second.